Winston Silcott is serving 30 years for the murder of PC Keith Blakelock during the Broadwater Farm riot in 1985. Engin Raghip and Mark Braithwaite were also convicted, but supporters of the three maintain their innocence. Now lawyers for Silcott have put forward new scientific evidence. They claim it shows crucial passages and interview notes were replaced. Today in the Commons, Bernie Grant pursued a swift response from the Home Secretary.
Is it possible to drag the Home Secretary here to this house to make a statement on this very important issue?
The Home Secretary will consider the submission but won't meet Bernie Grant in person. That's prompted criticism from supporters.
He should have immediately said he was willing to meet and discuss and to look in detail at what the evidence was. It's not a very long document, it's only a short one. It shouldn't have taken him more than an hour to read it.
Bernie Grant left the Commons claiming the full support of the Labour leadership.
Over the next few days, I expect them to take some action to support the moves that we've been making.
Tonight, relatives of the three said new findings gave cause for optimism after years of frustration.
We've been telling people he's innocent, we've been campaigning hard, and now it's coming to light. People can see for themselves that's in black and white.
Solicitors for the men jailed are now pressing for a speedy Home Office response. Jonathan Ray, Thames News.